Civil Spikes. Do Civil Spikes?
Lot of damage, and it's annoying because it's lagging.
Next time just ulti, man. You with sleep, let them time to react. Wow. I'm ready to go again. I'm healing. Wanted to use Aegis, but it wasn't the smartest plan because we have good heroes to set up after. I think we just needed PL to connect faster. While DK was still in form, he would probably get the kill easy, but he's just IFK farming, so... We lock heroes where carry connects, we are 5, our carry like connects last, late, so... They just outnumber us, they do not look not happy. Anyway. Try to help. Nice. I can maybe jump. PL, PL, yes, no. If you find, I jump. Bizarre. Both TPs, three heroes TPs middle. Check runes. Ты на ПЛ должен к нам подключаться, потому что ты дэмэдж делаешь много. И они с Джаггером идут, их 5, а мы идем втроем вчетвером. Ну, хотя бы на дэв-вышке точно подключаться. Not sure even if this item is any good anymore. Probably at least something. You have Aghanims. Okay guys, if we committing for IR we should go all or we all die. It's very simple rule. Yeah, I guess game is over. At this moment. Usual game with Ayo. With booster Ayo. Game right It's impossible to win. We throwed our moment when we could defmid our easy APL didn't connect. And he still ignores, like even when high ground is getting pushed, the guy is like running away. And we can easily kill. I have BKB, we can easily burst like this side. It's not with PL, of course. But he just goes somewhere, so we just go kill Tron. This is the gameplay of a carry. This is insane. 20 minutes. Didn't join a single fight, game is over. He just hit creeps, and DK plays me. Like, it's matchmaking, what can you do? Use your BKB please. It doesn't matter if I use it or not. Like, it just doesn't matter. Because PL is not there. They will the same way kill everybody and finish the game. The guy is not coming. So it doesn't matter if I use BKB or I don't use BKB. It just doesn't matter.